hope you guys are having a great day. And I will be doing some Reiki today, just nice and easy for relaxation. So not a lot of talking today, more just quiet. So go ahead and set your intention and receive. Energy healing works for our highest good. Thank you for being a part of the team. And it works on our intention. So whatever it is that you need today in this moment, go ahead and set that. And I, of course, appreciate all of the likes, all of the shares, as when you share this live with others, it not only helps to get it out to those who may not otherwise see it, but also it helps me and the algorithm on TikTok here. So I appreciate you and thank you. And if you will be watching this later on YouTube, I appreciate the subscribes and the likes, shares, as that helps me there as well. Oh, thank you. So again, I'm going to be a little more quiet today, but I am going to start down at the root. Thank you. all yummies. Oh, yeah. Sorry, it takes me a little longer. My eyes are really bad. Yeah, I love what you're saying in nature. And my healing. Thanks, guys. I love using nature and my healing. Like elements of it. Actually did two with her. One where I was using my shells, and the other I was like in her crown and like moving through her hair, which is a really nice one. Bye, Teresa. Have a good day. So if you've been having like that chest cold, or been having a lot of that more fire energy, just kind of cooling everything down, bringing in some of those medicinal properties. Yeah, I was working a lot, and I've been working primarily, good for you, primarily in the heart area, in the heart and in the throat, because as a collective today, that's where a lot of the energy is needing to be released and open. I work all the way through, but there's a lot. Interesting, as I'm here, I'm also feeling a lot here. It's like a thank you. was like, well, okay, I didn't know it was crunchy. I didn't know. I thought it was nice. She's like, you gotta get rid of it. It's just like kind of cringe. She doesn't talk like that. I'm just like, at all. Subscribers, I do a drawing, and it's for, I'm doing one for a free session, and one for, I'll do another drawing for a personalized Reiki video for you. So. Thanks, Jenny. Thanks for subscribing. Thank you. everyone. As a little girl, I loved Wonder Woman. I wanted to be her. And telling my age back then, they had Wonder Ribs, and I really wanted Wonder Woman Wonder Ribs. I mean, really wanted Wonder Woman. I don't know why I didn't get them. I didn't. Je vends des France et j'adore ces couveaux. I was trying my French from middle school, 8th grade, but I kind of want to do it again. Let's see if I can say bonjour. Je vends des France et j'adore ces vous, c'est qui vous faites sieste, sieste tellement. A relaxant. Something, hello, from France, I adore you, maybe, your, maybe, treatment is, c'est relaxing, I don't know. pardon et moi? Oh, yeah, mine was always, je ne sais pas. And I'm still not even saying it right, which was my teacher would call me in it, and I think that was like, I don't know. I don't know. Except I did somehow remember all the clothing. La chemise. Cat is la chatte. Pommes frites, French fries. Bonjour, ça va? That's all. Okay. actually be the Starbucks. Who's the Starbucks lady? I don't know who the Starbucks lady is. I'm behind the times. Who's the Starbucks lady? I know Starbucks. I mean, I drink at that every day. I just didn't know. I thought it was like the Target lady, you know, who is it that on Saturday Night Live, she does like, welcome to Target, you know, that one. And it's like Target. That. I thought there was like a Starbucks lady. You mean the mermaid? Well, I will take it. Yes. I am very, yes, I'll definitely. In Cornwall, where, you know, you guys know I absolutely love. There's lots of mermaid energy there, and it's called the Priestess of Lioness. 30th?
No.
But I love it. Looks like I adore it. doesn't it look like that? My throat. Yesterday was like the kind of the main, you know, most really powerful, but it will continue until the 12th. So you can continue to, you know, really put in those manifestations, those dreams, those prayers, whatever it is you need. That energy is still really flowing. I'll show you really fast. It's one of my favorite people in the whole wide world. Miss Jane sent me this. Let me see that. It says light codes for my birthday. And I'll show you. It's a card deck. But look at the inside of this. And it came yesterday. Okay, so like look at. And then this is the book. didn't you know it yesterday? I pulled three. The last card I pulled was the Lion's Gate. It was so cool. Thank you. black tourmaline here. I haven't used my black tourmaline in a while. This is such a, it's an immediate. It is like a magnet, and as soon as I hold it, it's like boom. It's like in my body, right? Because I am like way up here, and it's like in your body, pulling you in your body. Black tourmaline is a great bracelet to wear if you need more grounding energy, if you work in an environment where you're around a lot of people. Also use, this is a new one, black tourmaline. Of course, this is raw. Okay, so it's, this is a big, nice raw piece. And then this is black obsidian. Also the same thing. A little bit smoother energy. A little bit not as direct. It's like when you hold the black tourmaline, it's not a gentle pull into your body. It's a pretty immediate, fast whoop. This is a more smoother. What you guys notice? This one I don't. It's huge, and I want to bring it in. It's Shiva Lingam. It's one of my favorites. You hold it here, you literally, this is, I mean, it's This is one of my favorites. It's called Shivalingam. It balances the, let's see if I can lift it up. It balances the masculine and the feminine. And the shape, it is these, they all look the same. And they come from a sacred river. It's either a river or a body of water in India. I believe it's the Ganges, but I'm not exactly 100% on that. And all Shiva lingams, they'll be the same colors, but they all have different patterns on them. And when I hold it here, it literally feels like a, it just feels so calming and balancing. And you can get them very small. Tourmaline embedded in clear quartz. So it's being amplified artwork. I really love it. It is powerful. This, I don't get to show much either, but I did a recent crystal messages. And this is celestite, you can say it different ways. Celestite, and this really helps to, it's a very calming, very gentle, soothing crystal, and it helps to connect you to that angelic realm, to the celestial realm, to your angels, to that beautiful energy. Gentle, soothing, calming. Great for the throat chakra. And the same person who gave me, actually, this beautiful deck is the same person who gave me this. And I believe it was for my birthday. She's very special. She's really my main mentor. She just is. And this, yeah, is selenite. So those two can be a hard one, like kind of remembering like the difference, because they kind of sound the same. Looks like, yeah, the gift looks like. And this is angel, aura, amethyst. Since we're on all the green, this is a really beauty. And there's some black tourmaline in there. So this is moonstone. There's all kinds of different moonstones, but this is green moonstone. There's peach moonstone. Most common is like white and black. You'll get those rainbow flashes. Thank you. Thanks for the roses. This is green moonstone. But all these, I guess, are perfect for where we've been kind of focused today. And it's feeling way better. I just had that moment, you know that new song, like, I did a video of my cat, kid, he's the big fatty, and it's the, where it's the guy, and he's singing, good morning to the cutie, boy, the cutie, you know, good morning. So I've been having these, like, ADHD tics with that song, and I've been singing it to my dog, but my dog this morning, and I actually caught it. But I don't, it's focused more on me, so you can't hear him. And so I'm like, good morning, little Lucy, dog, good morning. And he sits there, and he has his mama's mouth, and he's like, arr, and he growls at me each time I say it. I don't know why I was thinking about that. Thank you. here. There's lots of ways to be a part of the community. And all my information is on my website. I do in-person sessions, I do distance, and now I do personalized videos. That's up on my link tree, which I really had a lot of fun doing those. It's actually I really love doing that, so let's see what else. I'm usually on here 2 to 3 times a week, just depending on my schedule. Usually always 2 to 3 times a week. Bring in the miracle frequency. Good for the rest of your day, your evening, and days ahead as it continues to move and shift through you and support you always. And so it is. Grounding you. You guys are feeling more relaxed, more at peace, more centered, a little bit lighter and brighter. And let's see, when will I be back on? Well, for sure I'll be back on Monday night, 8 o'clock, over on Instagram. You're welcome. You're so welcome. Aw, you are so welcome. Welcome. Yes, I will be. I'll do this one. I got someone was upset. I don't really know what I can do. Is there a way, do you guys know, is there a way when you receive on here, when you receive from my end, gifts and different things, you know how like it'll do like the little bell? Is there a way that I can quiet that? Because someone, I had done one and they're like, it's too distracting with all, and I'm like, well, it's alive. Like I'm reposting this, so I'm like, sorry. But I was like, well, maybe there's a way I can quiet it on here, so then when people watch it on YouTube, it's not so. But I was kind of like, mm-hmm. So if anyone knows if I can do that, let me know. But yes, so yeah, sorry, that was a totally me thinking out in my head. yes, I will repost this to YouTube. Someone will always have. Yes, they do. Yes, 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 they do. It's okay. But I try and, you know, I do my best to accommodate. So I'm like, well, that would be a simple fix. I just don't, I don't know. I don't know how to like do it. So anyways. Thank you. Thank you. You too. You guys have a great weekend. Yeah, it's Friday. So enjoy. I hope you have a wonderful weekend. It's been hot here. It has been hot. But the sun is out. We haven't had any big storms. If you guys are having storms, sending you love and hope everyone is safe. And all right. Well, love you guys, and I will see you all soon. All right, bye. Oh, wait. Okay, I have a question. You're like, Arizona, I have a question. My Arizona, okay, this is a question for Arizona or other places out west. Valley fever. I don't know who said that. Valley fever. Have you ever heard of valley fever? I'll turn my music. I'm like, concentrate. And you know, like, it mostly comes after big storms, okay? After big dust storms. Is it very common there, valley fever? Or like, do you know a lot of people who, like anyone out west, or has anyone ever had it? I have a friend in Louisville, and when I visit, I'm looking you up. Oh, well, awesome, yay. Well, yeah, come and see me. I love that. I've had lots of people that will